With her situation, it is not only about the persecution of one woman. It is not one person, but all people. If a society doesn't respect women, it will not respect the rights of society in general. People should have the right to do any lawful act, and that's what makes a fair society.
We don't believe the verdict was fair. It was illegal, because as the lawyer said in the first trial, what she did was not a crime.